at the moment it becomes a sub-judicate matter. But the question is, we cannot say how the child died till the reports come up, till the investigation takes its place. But lest we all don't take that in vain, let's see what good can come out by all of us are here. Let's not throw the debt in vain. Let's see what value it can add, the togetherness that can bring to us. Yes, the family is grieving over there. We spent many, many hours today as well. But it's sad that a little girl innocently has to be snatched, not only from us, but from the family. Coming to crime. People, we have our challenges. Just before the meeting with the MEC and his entourage, with the deputy mayor, with the provincial commissioner, with everybody, MPL Maggie Governor was there, Reverend Cyril Pele was there. We had a consultation, a debriefing before the meeting, and these are the salient points I raised with the people that came to address the stakeholders today. Yes, crime is high, let's not admit that. We have a challenge, we have a major, major challenge. In certain degree, crime has come down. But let's use a common phrase, crime is hitting us left, right, and center. Let's not shy away, let's not hide away. My function as a CPF is your voice from the community, two steps, vice versa, back to you. That's my role. And crime is not a quick fix thing. You can raise all your questions tonight, it's not going to be repaired tomorrow. We can't give you answers, not a quick fix. But there's certain things I addressed that can be quick fixed. I addressed that. And they were surprised that why am I or how do I know? And I told them, it's my experience that I learned. You all taught me and you all forgot. There's certain components within the South African Police Services. Companies, you call it departments in the South African Police, you call it components.